Joey came over the other day. We're watching college football. He didn't want to play. He goes there and he's like, I don't want to play. He's the toughest kid on the team, a great athlete, and he's a little scared. He didn't like it. So I would talk to him every week. Joey, your father's going to fucking shoot you. You better fucking. But let me tell you what happened. He was here two Fridays ago because they come over on Fridays. We're watching college football and the guy scored. And I go, Joey, you run like that. And he looked at me like, and I go, Joey, that could be you in 20 years. And I'm not lying. That could be you, Joey. It hit him so hard, he just passed out. It was like giving him NyQuil. He looked at me, he's like, it could be me. Boom. He just passed out from the thought of that. Like, people go, yeah, I'm gonna be a rock star, I'm gonna do this. But in there at night, they're crying. They're like, I don't wanna do it. But don't ever fucking nudge yourself out, because if your Uncle Joey did it, could you imagine what you could do?